All right. I will talk to you soon.
Okay. Thank you. Thanks for calling.
Yep. Bye. Sorry. She's just one of those people that I can't just hang up on. I feel bad. But I'm hungry. I need to get something to bring home for lunch. Tropical smoothie?
No.
Or I can go home. You know what?
No.
Sadie? Something at the collection?
All I guess I can think of is which.
Hell no. Atlanta Bread Company?
Hey guys, welcome back to another video. It's 11:37. I just woke up and I don't want to be doing this.
And why are we?
Because everyone's telling me to.
Oh my gosh, so this guy right here stopped me. He does like the concrete and flat work out there. And he's like,
hey, are you the agent?
And I'm like,
yeah.
And he goes,
oh man, he goes, I need you to sell one of these houses.
I said,
yeah, I need to sell them myself.
Then he starts telling me he's a singer, songwriter. I was like, dude.
Hold on. Waffles?
So he said, we work together with Luke Bryan. He goes, do you know who Luke Bryan is?
Holy shit. He's probably like famous.
All right, let's go. Let's go get the food.
Wyatt?
Yes.
Look at the rabbit.
I want to go catch it.
You'd never catch it.
How much you want to bet?
$100.
I'm gonna go catch this damn rabbit.
Good puppy. Fuck. Damn it.
Okay, we just ate. Listen to my fucking grandma's dog as we were eating. It was fucking gross.
Turn it on! Right now, seriously.
No. Got home, we ate, I tanned in the backyard. Now I'm gonna give my mom the decision because in every video, all we do is get in the car and go to Kroger. So we can either.
Are you a cookie or want a cracker?
Ew. We can either bake something and do a cooking with me and Kelly, or we can do a getting my mom into shape video and me, because I need.
We'll go look and see what we have to bake and put Friends back on so I can watch that last scene.
So today we're going to be baking.
Faking baking.
What? Okay, I'm going to go see what we have to bake.
Okay, Kelly has agreed. We're going to be making these sugar cookies and we're going to put frosting on them. But first I have to unload the dishwasher, so.
Why do you have that there?
Appropriate. Ow! I need a knife. Bad news. We only have half a stick of butter. So we're gonna shorten the video a little bit and we're gonna be making iced coffee.
My grandma got a face tag.
That's not bad.
Yeah, you just need more half and half. We're on our way to get half and half. Mom, you're not even in it.
We should be focusing on the road anyway, not looking at that.
Golden hour. Now I can't go.
Now you can go. Go.
Really?
Yes, you didn't even need to pull out like that, Sadie.
But when I don't, you're like,
got it!
Jam-packed in there. I have ice cream at home. You could
be right back.
Mmm.
That's weird.
Oh, it smells like cleaning stuff.
Yeah, what's that smell?
Oh.
What does that smell?
I don't know. It smells like pooper. Get that off your face right now.
Okay.
Yes, thumbnail.
You didn't know we were where. Are you gonna throw yours out? Ring, ring. I don't feel like coming to the phone today. Everyone should just leave me alone. I don't feel like coming to the phone today. I don't feel like being alone. I can't deal with the chills on my own. Freezing all night long. I can't tell what's real. Where I belong. Look at the rabbit.
What if it just jumped out in front of your car and you ran it over? Oh my god. You literally did it. Okay, we'll see you at the beach.